My name is KB, and I'm a poet, essayist, and cultural worker based in Austin, Texas. Today, I'll be reading you my poem called Black Life Circa 2029. I wrote that poem on the heels of a negative police encounter I had in my local city, and it's really my effort at imagining a world in which Black people get to have more positive outcomes overall. Content warning for mention of violence. Clean fridge, spacious carpeted living room, newly swept floors, a wooden desk, designated lunchtime every day at noon, SZA playing on vinyl, window blinds open and intact, money crisp and resting in the bank, sour gummy worms with wine on the counter. I visit my mother regularly and tell her I love her. I don't flinch when my father raises his arm. My father raises his arm to hug me. The hood walks me, and sometimes I walk it back. The hood is a small utopia of green grass. All the Cadillacs are Barbie painted. I walk the east side and don't get hit on. Black men gleam gold teeth and there are no police. I go up the street to eat, and there are no police. The black boy shoots a toy gun, still no police. There are no police at the school or hiding behind exit signs on the freeway. I don't clutch my steering wheel when black and white cars appear close. I don't get handcuffed or questioned. My lover doesn't have to hold me. Handcuffs exist only for the filthiest of kink shit. I don't have to call in black the next day. I don't replay the night in my head. The ticket doesn't get paid off. There isn't a target on my back that I can't remove. There isn't a target on my face when I cry at night or in the morning or in the restroom during my designated lunch closer to 12:30. I love my land comfortable. I love this life loud. I have a living. I have a room.